Greetings and welcome on down to What's Trending. Lots of skunts taking place in our country, from election rig to Rona. And some strange news about this bugger dog who made sexual advances to a young man from Barbies, then had him killed after he refused. Stay tuned.
Guyana turn up the BS and trouble. Said no for them attack, but them not ready for the rebel. Man a real rude boy and them can't up on my level. When me come through, best believe me have my eyes special.
Before we get started, if you're new here, it means YouTube thinks you like skunt. This is not a place for shy people, so embrace your inner skunt hole and press that red and white subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you can get updates when we post new videos. Good, so let's begin with Rona. At the time this video is being published, there has been a total of 777,286 confirmed cases worldwide, with 37,140 deaths. Italy is on the leaderboard with 11,591 people dead from this virus. Guyana, according to authorities, have confirmed 8 cases, one of which is a death, and 2 currently critical at the ICU in Georgetown Hospital. This pandemic is putting a strain on the healthcare system in big cities all across the world. The World Health Organization is predicting that we could have as much as 1,400 cases. Lord knows our little Guyana's sick care system cannot handle that scenario, especially if there is a sharp upsurge in cases within a short space of time. There is currently no cure or vaccine for Rona. The best thing you can do to protect yourself is to keep away from people and places which can potentially infect you. Keep your hands clean by washing with soap and water or hand sanitizers. The best tool doctors have in their fight against Rona is social distancing. I'm going to let Dr. Skello explain. Pay attention, y'all skunt.
Social distancing is a tool public health officials can use to slow the spread of a disease that is being passed from person to person. The CDC describes social distancing as staying away from mass gatherings and keeping a distance of 6 feet or 2 meters from other people. At the moment, this is one of the most important tools available to fight the spread of the coronavirus. Experts estimate that a vaccine is 12 to 18 months away. Some examples of social distancing are closing schools, closing theaters, and working from home. But social distancing also means not touching other people, and that includes handshakes. The goal is to keep the number of cases at any one time below the capacity of the healthcare system. This is what people mean when they say social distancing can flatten the curve. Why does social distancing work? If done correctly and on a large scale, social distancing breaks or slows the chain of transmission from person to person. This flattens the curve so that the medical care system is not overwhelmed. People can spread the coronavirus for at least 5 days before they show symptoms. It's very important to take the possibility of exposure seriously and quarantine yourself if you think you are exposed. Self-quarantine should last 14 days. This covers the period of time during which a person could reasonably present with symptoms of COVID-19, the disease caused by the new coronavirus. Frail older folks are most at risk and should be doing all they can to protect themselves. But younger, healthier people can help here too, by minimizing their own exposure to the coronavirus and thereby reducing the chance they spread it to someone older. There is also likely a subgroup of otherwise healthy younger people who, if they got the coronavirus, could get very sick. So right now, whoever you are, social distancing is critically important. It is one of the most important tools we have to fight this pandemic.
Another thing before we move on. Stop buying out all the flapping face masks. Y'all looking like some big skunt holes walking around with face masks. Plus, y'all buying them out and not leaving them for the people who really need them, like doctors and nurses. Y'all got the doctors wearing them Chinese masks, while y'all Elvising down the road with N95 masks. Y'all stupid skunt. Anyways, moving on. Give this video a like if you've made it this far. And now, Marcus Bogadong Bishram walks free.
As we have said from inception, anytime, anywhere, any magistrate.
Yes.
We have nothing to hide because this wasn't a case of merit. It wasn't a case of law. This was a case with political direction and a religious prosecution from the DPP because the deceased is Muslim. This case is entirely fabricated by the state and the DPP. And we will, I will not make any further comment because I plan to sue the state. And I plan to bring private criminal actions. The government of the then day and the caretaker government feel threatened by my accomplishment and my capability, but they cannot break me. MBBF, the Marcus Bryan Bishram Foundation work will continue its selfless service and continue its commitment to contribute its annual $200 million every year in the form of humanitarian service to this country. That's all I will say at this moment. As I said and I indicated that there will be private criminal proceedings followed and the state will be sued. There must be consequences for this illegal action that's taking place in the 21st century in this country. Shame, 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 shame.
All the big mouthing up and 4 hours after, Mabai back in the jail. I guess today is not his day. Speaking of days, it's been 28 days since Guyana had elections. Until now, we can't see the results because GCOM rigging for the PNC to win. Are you hurry us? Count up on swearing, Granger, so we could start transitioning to the English-speaking Venezuela. My name is Mudwater. Boom out!
Trending youth, we are the trending youth. Mudwater are the trending youth. Guyana, uncut, trending, trending. Asso! You know, see, boy, got the G. Yo, big up the trending youth, Mudwater. Hey, Guyana uncut family, large. Yo, if you're the hater, get your mother's gun. Otherwise, press like or the subscribe button. Come on! Hey, you Mudwater.